So the experience of today, it was really empowering. I felt really quiet, almost dead inside. Like I got out of touch with myself, and so I really needed this course, and so I was really excited coming here. Now I feel completely different than the morning. I feel the transformation, and I just feel just really, as I said, empowered. I feel free, like a sense of freedom. I feel like I am myself now, and I don't have to be apologetic about anything, and just I can just be myself. And it's like I don't care that much about what other people think anymore. I think she's very sweet and has got a beautiful energy, and is so embracing, and you can just really feel the love. And I really felt like I was free, you know, to be myself and embraced. And you can really see that she cares about people, and I just think, yeah, she's very sweet, a sweet being, a human being, yeah. Divine being. Just thank you so much. I'm just extremely grateful because, yeah, I feel different, and it's just amazing. And I would recommend this to every woman, because, you know, in the beginning of today, Vanya said that, you know, there's quite a lot that our mothers haven't passed on to us because they didn't even know, you know, like about these practices. And I would recommend it to every woman.